And now, here to put all these vague generalities into even, nice setup there, huh? Even more vague perspective is my good friend and co-correspondent, A. Whitney Brown with The Big Picture. Welcome back, Whitney.
Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Peter. Thank you. You know, I've been watching these debates, and I've noticed that one thing the candidates never talk about is the weather. I think they're dodging the issue. So let's take a look at the record. The weather has been terrible. Droughts, fires, floods, hurricanes. This administration has had the worst weather in recent history. Matter of fact, these last 8 years have been like a nature hike through the Book of Revelations. We have this greenhouse effect heating up the entire planet. The ice caps are gonna melt. Oceans will flood into the cities, and then junkies will be able to pick up syringes right off the sidewalk. And you know, just when we need all the oxygen we can get, somebody decided it was the perfect moment to turn the tropical rainforest into chopsticks and cheap furniture. Species are becoming extinct before they've even been exploited. Now, of course, some of these species have only themselves to blame. Figure if a species becomes extinct, there's a good chance it just wasn't working hard enough. Either that, or maybe it had some inherent character flaw. Still, this accelerating extinction rate is a crime against nature, because there's going to come a time on this planet when we need those animals for medical research. You know, this is a little off the subject, but there are actually animal rights activists out there protesting at laboratories because they're using guinea pigs as guinea pigs. I don't know, but anyway, the very idea that the jaguar should become extinct while the Pekingese survives indicates to me that somebody hasn't thought this thing through. Now, I know this may never be a big campaign issue, unless it turns out these animals are being killed by prisoners out on furlough. But I do know that it's starting to get mighty lonely up here at the top of the food chain, and that, my friend, is the big picture.
Thank you, Whitney Brown.
Thank you. Good job, man. That's right. Thank you.